today in the freeze dryer two new things. We have a tasty treat. Ooh, that did not turn out as expected. Malted milk balls. Interesting. I'm thinking that's a definite thumbs down. Either I did something wrong or I don't know. Malted milk balls, not so good. They just melted everywhere. The other one we have, which I was curious about cross-contamination, is mushrooms. Would mushrooms pick up the flavor, nice and crispy, of the milk balls? No, they're just mushrooms. Okay, well, not a big win today.